Disney chairman and CEO Bob Iger announced today that Lucasfilm is in development on a second Star Wars live-action series for Disney Plus, the company's new direct-to-consumer streaming service. It will be a spy thriller starring the rebel Cassian Andor from Rogue One, with Diego Luna reprising his role. It will be set before Rogue One during the formative years of the Rebellion, and will go into production next year. No release date has been announced. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to keep up with all of the best bite-sized news.